10.
All just a test.
No, I wanted you to. You pose a legitimate threat to everything that I've built. But now I'm beginning to think that maybe I was looking at it from the wrong angle. You just might be Hydra's second hand. This crone right next to me.
I should kill you.
Then you'd miss that history lesson we've been talking about. I know you're all about rebooting Hydra and all that. Do you know much about our history, our origin?
Yeah. World War II, Red Skull used Nazi funding to build this whole empire.
Red Skull was following the principle that Hydra was built upon, that the ultimate power was not of this world, but Hydra. Much, much older than that. Hydra is actually as ancient as this stone. This one here and other surviving stones like it have been passed down for 100 generations. Keep your eye on it, Mr. Ward. You don't want to miss it, but it does its thing. This was cut from a much larger stone, a monolith that possesses otherworldly properties. Literally, it's a portal to another world.
He recruited me in 01. I met him when his company was consulting on a program.
At NASA.
Yes, how did you...
Thousands of years ago, a human was born on this planet that was destined to rule. So powerful, so fearsome, that others were consumed with dread, so they banished it from the earth, sent it through the portal to a distant planet. Hydra was founded with the sole purpose of engineering its return.
Huh? Sorry.
For generations, Hydra's taken different shapes. The entity has been given different names. Every generation has sent them through the portal, hoping to save or at least building an army for it to command when it returns. And you and I will be silent.
Okay. That's a lot to take in.
Well, it's a tall tale. I know.
Then why exactly should I believe more of it?
Because we're closer than ever to the final chapter. We're going to write it ourselves. But you don't have to. I know you want revenge. Cut the head off a shield. Watch it writhe. I'll help you do that. I'll help you learn how shield was able to achieve something with the world that I... Thousands of years. He's never been able to accomplish.
can tell the rest of the stuff you've done, I said, please.
Alright.
I've always done some of it, which I shouldn't have had to do, because it's your job.
What do you mean, my job?
Who got the channel?
Oh, what, don't open that one.
Okay, no, I'll go take care of that.
Toaster.
Yeah,
Your food stuff from last night just in the sink on the side.
Food stuff?
Yeah, your plate in there.
I put that away. I put my plate away. All that stuff in the sink isn't mine.
Thank you.
11 people. Like, 8 people, sorry. That's quite a lot, to be fair. Alright, 10 people left in the game. I'm slipping low to a trap. Is this trapping 101?
Get fucked.
Might as well start the morning.